Jaarlijks sterven meer dan 500.000 vrouwen aan de gevolgen van hun zwangerschap. Illegale en gevaarlijke abortussen zijn een belangrijke oorzaak van de hoge moedersterfte. Voorbehoedsmiddelen en een veilige abortus zijn daarom van levensbelang. Ook sterven veel vrouwen bij de bevalling door ondeskundige hulp. In Malawi wordt daarom geprobeerd om alle moeders te laten bevallen in klinieken. Met speciale fietsambulances kunnen ze daar naartoe worden gebracht.
The most challenge that we have is to transport patients from the village to the health facility. This is the only means of transport. At least it's better than walking, better than carrying patients on their shoulders. So it is doing some help because, like, without a bicycle ambulance, they might take 4 hours. But with it, it will reduce the period maybe to half. So instead of 4 hours, they will have 2 hours to travel to the facility. I think we have greater and major results in reducing, in achieving the Millennium Development Goals. In Nankumba, we started with 36 deaths per year. Last year, we had only 10. This year, we have only 2 in the 2 zones. Of course, we are not yet through, but at least we are halfway the year. So we only have 2.